differently. Are you both prisoners, sir?
Well, basically, you look at the immigration camps as a case of training and retraining. We want to place our commanders on better pedestal where they can better perform. And Nigerians will be indeed very happy with the kind of outcomes to all operations around Nigeria. This time around, we are facing commanders in the southern formation with particular emphasis of international best practices, aspects of rules of engagement, international humanitarian law, international human rights law. So to emphasize commanders on how best this can be applied in all their operations.
So will you say the Nigerian Army has been any particular challenge that needs immediate solution in addressing the issue of insecurity in the country, sir?
Well, challenges are part and parcel of the life of every organization and indeed countries. We are passing through this, and be rest assured we will surmount. Just a matter of time, we're better determined. National President,
thank you.
She greets you. She was just here the other day. She sends her greetings, and I bring you my own very special greetings as well.
I did call her.
Urge you to continue to pray for us, and to also support us from the home front. Give the children the best of education, moral education, and indeed every other thing. We require our support. It's through your prayers that your husbands can actually grow.